Let's talk about business, shall we? The Vissini family gets 25%. The family gets the other 25%. And we get 50% of the money.
I want the fucking 50% of the fucking money!
Hey, calm down, you're getting part of the money. Do you agree, Calogero?
Yes, I'll send you some of my men. Do not worry.
Okay. Do you agree?
Yes. Our business is done.
Okay, boss.
Johnny, are you alright? You want me to get you mad?
No, it's just that I forget it.
Come on, Johnny. You can tell me. You're like my brother.
Okay, but don't tell anyone. I've been thinking a lot lately. Ever since my wife died, I think I don't want to be part of the family anymore. I dream about all the motherfuckers that I've killed. They chase me in the nightmares. I can't sleep at night.
Luca? Oh, my friend, how have you been?
Good. A little concerned about the family.
I know, it's tough.
You look like
it. What the fuck? Let's do business.
Get back there, man.
Johnny, finish the job.
I can't.
Finish the fucking job. Johnny, it's okay.
Who the fuck sent you?
I ain't telling you shit!
Fuck! Stand you! Give him one more chance! Who the fuck sent you?
The Zorelo family!
Fuck you!
The Zorelo's family sent those motherfuckers.
Yes?
The Zorelos killed Tony.
The Zorelos? Okay, put Luca on the phone.
He wants to talk with you.
Yes, boss.
Luca, I need to ask you a big favor. I need you to mock your brother.
My brother? Okay, I'll do it. Let's go.
It's not there, brother! Why are you doing this to me? You killed Tony!
Yes, boss.
Luca, I'm going to send you some reinforcements. Hold there.
I'll wait for them here.
Carlo, send some people with Luca.
Carlo,
how are you?
Fine. How's the family?
Good. Where is John?
He'll be here soon.
We'll wait for him.
I'm sorry about your brother.
Oh, it's okay. Don't worry.
Oh, really? I'm very sorry.
Shh. Did you hear that?